Officers with the Oklahoma County Sheriff's Department, the U.S. Marshals, and several other agencies were rounding up Oklahoma gang members Wednesday and Thursday. Agents were armed with nearly 3,000 warrants. Investigators spent weeks preparing for Operation Street Sweep. The sting netted several gang members suspected of murder in Oklahoma County.